that he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Stefan Struve enters the octagon with his mindset on just one thing tonight, winning the UFC championship. Once again, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his title, looking to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan and is ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Take for this heavyweight championship fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins with the referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World! Fighting out of the corner!
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer. Professional record of 31 wins, 8 losses. He stands 7 feet tall, weighing in at 254 pounds.
Money on the field with the Netherlands, introducing the challenger, Stefan Skyscraper!
And now, introducing the champion, fighting at the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting from St. Petersburg, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion.
Man, it's finally gonna happen. They are ready to fight.
Here we go, first one, you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go. The heavyweight title is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Struve. Black trunks for the champion. 6'11" Stefan Struve has a very impressive kickboxing background, but the majority of his wins, Joe, come by submission.
Yeah, Stefan Struve is a really interesting guy.
Whoa! Oh!
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Half guard, top position.
And he got back to guard.
Looking for the armbar. Can he finish his fight?
And he got out of the armbar. Reversal and into half guard. Working from full guard.
Struve with a punch that connects.
Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Oh, he's got his hands back.
The mount again. Postures up. She's going to step right back over.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Moves back to full guard now. Into half guard again. There he goes, back to mount again. It looks like he's hunting for an arm here. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's gonna sit back.
Almost had the armbar. Nice work from the body.
Back up. Switches the stance.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Struve with a strong combination.
Flying for the knee.
Hit him with a jab.
He caught him with the head kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Wow! Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Solid short hook from the clinch.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Oh, oh nice knee. He's in trouble.
He's hurt. He's down.
Big punch.
Now he's got the hooks in, Joe.
He got a rear naked choke.
Now he's got it. He opens it up. Pulls him onto his back, goes palm to palm here.
Can he choke him out?
Strength and technique, perfect technique. Use great technique to get the choke and get the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's see this one more time. A classic rear naked choke. Perfectly executed for the victory. And here we see it again from a second angle. Cuts off the blood supply, and there's the tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
With the official decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Hassan is going to stop this contest
at 3 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. By the winner by tap out. And still, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the
and he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.